Touchy. The truth.
Hey, what's up, buddy? Y'all, Swipe back again. I'm here to bring y'all a brand new video, and welcome back to part two of the deep web browsing series. In the first one, we looked at the Silk Road, and we pretty much looked at all the different kind of drugs you could buy. Please go check out that video first before you watch this one. But anyway, if you already know, watch this video, then welcome to this one. And in this video, we're gonna be looking at some more deep web sites that we could look at. The one in particular is really going to be about guns this time. Anyway, this first site right here, we have a motherfucker trying to sell two Glock 19s and three P99s. And basically, these guys want 500 GBG, which is this much in Bitcoin. And I'm not no Bitcoin expert ass nigga, so I'm just gonna keep it a buck with y'all. I got a motherfucking Bitcoin converter on the other monitor. Y'all can't see it. There's a Bitcoin converter on the other monitor. And basically, they want $656 for that Glock 19. And so if you in the UK need to purchase you a Glock 19 real quick, go do you some stupid shit. All right, here you go right here. Go get you your Glock 19, you feel me? And they got the P99 9mm, new and unused, for this much Bitcoin right here. And I'm finna punch you in how much that is. You're finna see how much it is. $853. So if you need to get you a 9mm, you can get it anywhere from $600 to $800 off this site right here, and you can buy the bullets for it too. But anyway, let's get on to the next one, because let's be honest, if you're on the deep web, chances are you need more than a 9mm. Because anybody, dude, I could go down the street and get me one of these. So anyway, so let's see what the next site got to offer. All right, this right here looks a little more promising. They got the Desert Eagle right here. I think this one fires a. This isn't the 50 cal Desert Eagle. This is only the 44. So anyway, this ain't even. And they want 1250 euro. I looked at that. Okay, the reason I kind of jumped for a minute, because I kind of looked at that in like USD at first. My mind didn't really process that say euro. So anyway, let me convert that over to USD real quick. God damn, they want 1400 for that motherfucker. I mean, I get that it's a Desert Eagle and Desert Eagles ain't cheap, but really, 1400? They want 1400 for it in USD. And I mean, it's bad enough. It's bad enough you buying it off the deep web. I mean, I guess this is real easy for me to say, because I know a lot of places where I can go get pistols for a lot cheaper than this. So I really don't need to use the deep web. But I guess if a motherfucker really need to use a deep web, here you go. And they got another 9mm right here for 750 euro. Like, the prices here really aren't that fucking promising, dude. I guess everything's in European currency, because I guess in Europe it's not easy. Yeah, in Europe it's not as easy to get guns over there. Here in the United States, you can get guns from just about anywhere. Like, you can get registered, unregistered guns just about any motherfucking where. But I guess in Europe, they got gun control and shit. Y'all, they got real strict gun laws and shit over there. So it's not that easy for motherfuckers to get guns. So I guess if you need some scraps, then hit up these sites right here. I mean, you probably gonna get scammed. Like, I got a good inclination that this is just some bullshit right here. But man, if you want to take that risk, you need you a pistol bad enough. All right, here you go. So all my European dudes on here you go. All right, now this one right here, it looks like the big one. I'm not sure where this one's located at. They really didn't say, for obvious reasons, because look at the motherfucking guns these motherfuckers claim that they motherfucking got. They got the motherfucking Smith & Wesson AR-15 right here. Now this right here is a bad motherfucker. That'll blow a nigga top off. Same thing with this motherfucking AK-47 right here. So now we up to the big boy guns. And look at this right here. They got a night vision. If you need to start seeing niggas at night, here you go right here. You feel me? So yeah, they got the night vision right here, and they got it in the American currency, which is good. So for the night vision, that big ass thing right there. Hold on, can I get it bigger? Yeah, if you need this big ass thing right here just to spot somebody in the dark, like if you got a little stalker or something, go ahead, purchase this. I'm sure you're gonna see whatever you need to see. See through smoke, light fog, and dense foliage. All right, so yeah, you're gonna be good. Another one right here, they got a different color. And this one says, this one's a hunter gray right here. So like if you're trying to spot you a little deer or something, and this one's law enforcement gray. So I'm gonna just tell you straight up, this law enforcement grade is the one you wanna get. They want $3,800. They want $3,800 for it. If you need it that bad, then go for it, bro. You could even fucking look at this, bro. You could even charge it. You could even charge your night vision shit, bro. But hey, look, if for some reason you ain't got $3,800, then go ahead and get you the little cheap one, the little hunter one, $1,500. $1,500. But hey, this do look promising. The prices on this ain't as bad. Like $550 for Smith & Wesson AR-15. That's a real good deal right there. Like that's better than you could. That's better than some niggas could get off the street. Same thing with this AK-47 right here for $590. Like that's some good. And they even got the FN SCAR right here, 7.62 for Alright, but then again, it's a SCAR, so like I understand why it's 2,400. They kind of juicing y'all a little bit with that one, but this AK and that AR right there, they really, that's really about right. So yeah, if you need to get you a 308 right here, and they even got the Mossberg for a home security right here. I didn't even see where it said home security at first, but anyway, $320, that's real cheap right there. Like you can pick you up a Mossberg if you just need to, you know, a little home security. And look at that, they got the Kel-Tec 9mm right there for $220. Now that Kel-Tec probably gonna jam. It's gonna go pop, 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 jam. Yeah, so if you want something that jam, go ahead and get you that little Kel-Tec for $220. Like, there's a reason that thing's only $220. That's a little throwaway right there. That Kel-Tec 9mm, that's a throwaway. If it said 380, then you'd really know it's a throwaway. But a 9mm, you're gonna pop something with it, but that shit's probably gonna jam on you. And it comes with a 7-round magazine. Man, you can't do shit with that. What the fuck? They only giving you a 7-round magazine? I just looked at that. Oh, and see, at least the Smith & Wesson got a 30-round. You getting a 30-round, you got a lot of chances to hit somebody. What the fuck is you gonna do with a Kel-Tec 9mm with only 7 shots? What the fuck? It ain't gonna hit what the fuck you want it to, bro. Get you... Hey, here's what you do, bro. Go ahead and get the K. Hetchler. Go ahead and get the K. Hetchler 22 over that knot, bro. 7 shot. Matter of fact, if you don't get... I mean, this wouldn't be so bad if it had an extended clip or something with it. But they not even getting you an extended clip, bro. Like, look, if you drop 400 for a Glock, at least they gonna give you 2 15-round magazines. This one, they just... Bro, they really insulting you by even saying that shit right there, bro. They really insulted you by even saying that shit right there. I mean, this site right here, I mean, it's straight. Yeah, this site right here is straight. I mean, like I said, you'd probably just be better off just buying it off the street. But hey, look, they even said, damn, my bad, huh? But hey, look, they even said if you buy from them, we ship all of our items with FedEx standard overnight shipping. So yeah, they gonna FedEx it to you, bro. Go ahead, they'll send you your motherfucking, yo, big ass law enforcement night vision shit. But anyway, I guess what they do, how they don't get caught up, I guess they just take the guns apart and kind of just really like conceal it real, real fucking good. That way they won't get caught up. So, I mean, yeah, I mean, you could get you a little K. Hetchler at your doorstep, but if you in the United States, dude, like you don't know where you get no throwaway gun. Oh, nah, people don't know that. Let me stop. And yeah, it even says right here, all purchases comes with instructions for assembling and maintaining your equipment. So that right there pretty much tells you that, yeah, they take the guns apart and they kind of just put it so where they won't get caught up, you feel me? Because look, rifle or bigger items are taken up. Yeah, that's what I just said. If I would have just read it, I mean, it would have said that. But I mean, I already know this shit. But anyway, rifle or bigger items are taken apart and shipped inside a computer case or another item. So yeah, they put it inside a computer case. Man, yo, UPS man thinking, or yo FedEx dude, he thinking you getting a brand new computer the whole time. He just got you a brand new AR, you feel me? But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know if you guys want to see me do another deep web video. Going around the deep web, just browsing around on it's fun as hell. I remember I used to be in a Discord calls with folks, and we would just be browsing around, looking around the deep web, bro. We found all kind of crazy shit, bro. We even found Playboy Cardi leaks on there, bro. Niggas was leaking Playboy Cardi and that nigga Lil Uzi's music on the motherfucking deep web and shit. And man, they have red rooms, all kind of crazy shit on there. So yeah, if y'all want to see me explore more stuff, like some counterfeit money, something like that, because I know not everything I could just put on YouTube that's on that fucking deep web, you feel me? But anyway, if y'all want to see more deep web videos in the future, be sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you bros later. I'm out. Peace. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello.